the allowing that I have to follow those speeches. As a student, I tried to make this speech the way we like it, short and to the point. 5 days ago, I was told that I had to write an acceptance speech, but I was not told what the award was. But luckily for me, it is easy to praise the student body at Geibel, because we are quite unlike that of any other school. Yes, we have the classic signs of a building full of teens, but we have an important characteristic. We care. And not the kind of care that is thrown around casually day to day, but the kind of care that truly means what it is supposed to. We as students of the Academy take the time to do things every day that may be considered odd or overly mature compared to other high schools. We ask the teachers how they are when we pass the halls and have heart-to-heart small talk, not awkward, forced conversations, because we care what happened that weekend. We talk and joke with our locker mates, even if it's someone you have hardly talked to before, and enjoy their company when we retrieve books and papers for the next class. The upperclassmen, who really don't have a reason or an incentive to talk to the 7th and 8th graders, or the freshmen and sophomores, talk to them equally, which is why it is no surprise to see freshmen walking in the halls alongside seniors, laughing and talking as good as friends. The students of Geibel really do care, even if we think we don't. And there is a good chance that somehow or some way we will bring up how great our student body is that we have been named in the Catholic Honor Roll, and that it shouldn't be a surprise that we've won it because Geibel is the best for student to staff. I have known this for the past 5 years, and I am happy to share this.